Hello everyone, it's Monday morning, not early but morning, actually morning time, and you will see. I first want show with you all of this scarf, different color. So today not about pigtail project, because is Happy Mail Monday, and I once again receive two package from Mona Stevens, and just because I recording on my photo camera, and on one hand I just cut this my Happy Mail envelope, and the first what I want show you this beautiful flower. It's stamp on one of the Mona envelope, and here just another stamp with red stamping on it, and this is washi tape on envelope what I will on this time so many on this side. So this washi tape I will reuse once again, and I just the second. Just the second. So on this smaller envelope, wow, I will saw, I put here this great gold wing. To some project I will use stamping, vintage stamping, what I don't have this stamping. Another stamping is great. Another cool. So many stamping, different stamping, and just to fussy cut it. Oh, peacock. Different peacock. Wow, this is great. And this big tissue paper with some vintage looking birds. It's great. And this card or this paper and just washi tape. So this is on small envelopes. On big envelope is black and white. You will see all of this black and white image from a book Indian cinema, and many different Indian picture, Indian wildlife. with another Indian festivals. Cool. This is great image. Some hat. It's doodle hat, but I think it's wok mona. Every man. Just another image. And vintage bag, vintage photo. Great paper with these great birds. Oh, another great paper. Vellum. Maybe I put it on this way. Vellum. Stencil. Cool. Thank you, Mona. Another picture from magazine. Page like this, when is great picture on both sides, is really hard to use because you don't know what side must use this picture. Again. This picture is great background. This must made someone some collage or some book page with great image on it. Another rusting background. Here is another great vintage photo, and here just group men, group of the men. Here another vintage from some magazine. Cowboy. Another big picture, rusting piece of cowboy. This is someone holographic. You will saw how color is. Another stencil and some book page from children book with great image Cinderella. Cool. So this is by the way, on this envelope is moon and sun washi tape, so this is really great washi tape. And where is this one? Another great stamp, what I will use. And what I want show you this tape. This is not washi tape, but masking tape. But it's really great, so I will try reuse it, or if not, I will make maybe some bookmark from it, from this tape. So this is envelope and happy mail from Mona. So thank you, Mona. Thank you, everyone who watch. Thank you, everyone who will comment. And to the next video. Bye.